So, thank you all for coming back.
Hope you're all doing well. As you know, this is week 8 of our sessions, and hopefully everyone's starting to make the progression each week. So, who'd like to go first? Come on now, fellas. Everyone's going to get a go on the floor. Johnny, the floor's yours.
Hey guys, I'm Johnny.
Hi, Johnny.
Hey, Johnny.
Jonathan.
And I'm a 25-year-old virgin.
Well, Johnny, if memory serves me right, you had a task to do from last week. Do you want to tell everyone about it?
I was supposed to talk with a girl and make eye contact with her for more than 5 seconds.
That's correct. Now, guys, that can be in any situation. That could be waiting in a queue for the bus, queue in the grocery store, even taking the dog a walk in the park. Anything. How'd you get on, Johnny?
I shook hands with a girl.
You mean you actually touched the girl? How the hell do you do that?
Well, I told her I was Elon Musk.
And that worked.
Did. Up until that point. Then I told her that my next expedition would be to Uranus.
Well,
it's pronounced Uranus.
I know.
Johnny, it's great that you're moving forward. Maybe next time, let's not use any sexual innuendos. Okay. Who's next? Thomas, how'd you get on this week?
Me?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Thomas.
Hi, Thomas. Thomas.
And I'm a hopeless romantic.
I am nobody for my own.
And how did you get on this week, Thomas?
Well, I went on a date the other day.
My man.
Thanks.
Back in the game, yeah?
Back in the game.
Yeah.
My first date in 2 years.
And that is fantastic, Thomas. And tell me, were you able to talk without having to drink?
Well, it wasn't really talking. It was more like crying.
Oh, Thomas.
I don't know what came over me. I only had 6 Peronis, 3 Jägerbombs, and a triple vodka coke. And out of nowhere, I saw gurning like my sister when she has her boyfriend home. But, like you said, it's a start. Right?
Hey, look at me. What are you?
A lonely broken.
No!
No, no.
No. You're a top G.
A top G.
Yeah. What are you?
A top G.
Top G.
Top G.
Yeah. Say it with your chest. Come on. Top G.
Top G!
Yeah! Come on!
Top G!
Hey, man.
Thanks, man.
Hey, listen. Yeah. See us top G's?
Yeah.
We don't cry.
No, we don't cry. We don't cry. No, no. Okay. Sorry. No.
Yeah. No more crying. Top. Top G.
Thomas. Why are you crying?
Because this is the most sexual thing I had in ages. And that's with him!
Eugene. How did you get on this?
Hello, everyone. My name is Gene. Top. Gene.
Hi, hello, Top Eugene. Gene.
Well, Andrew, since you asked so politely, this week was excellent.
Really?
Yes, really.
Carry on.
We went out, had a nice coffee, then we upped the ante, and I wined her. I dined her. Afterwards, we let her hair down in the VIP section of Limelight.
I don't think they have VIP anymore.
Well, yeah, but you wouldn't know that, would you? Hey. Simpy boy.
Let's stay on task.
Don't buy this. Was she a prostitute?
She was not a prostitute. I don't have to pay.
Guys, let's not make assumptions. Although, Eugene, Top Gene, it's good that you're going forward there, but, you know, hiring a prostitute, well, technically would be cheating.
It's not a prostitute. It was not cheating. It was a 100% legitimate, no strings attached female.
Eugene?
Tell us the truth.
Eugene? Tell us the truth.
It was my ex.
Sorry. What was that again? Sorry.
It was my ex.
Just one more.
Yeah, I didn't.
Your what?
It was my ex, Andrew. Hey, I don't know. I can't stop thinking about it. Every night. I sleep. She's in my dreams. Every time. I can't get her out of my head. She's the fucking Freddy Krueger of my sexual frustration. And I give her a text. Okay? One thing led to another.
Okay. Well. We all have talked about our past experience here in the last week. As you all know, this is week 8 of 20 sessions. So we do have a long way to go. All right, but there is light at the end of the tunnel. So at the end of this 20 weeks, I can promise you all, you will have a girlfriend.
Okay. Top Gene my ass.
I know.
Man.
I know.
You never go back with your ex-girlfriend. That's like common sense.
I know, man. I'm sorry.
You're right, man. Who are you? Who are you?
I'm the bottom G.
No, man, you're not.
The bottom G, man.
No, man. You're the top. Jim. Come on, man. Who are you?
I'm Top G.
You're Top G.
You're Top G.
You're Top G.
Top G.
Top G. Top G.
We're Top G's, man.
We're Top G's. Yeah, man.
We are, man.
We're back in the game.
You wish you had this. Cock.
Okay. All right.
So, Andrew, what about your girlfriend? Did she get that promotion work?
Oh, yeah, she did, yeah. I'm really proud of her, yeah.
That's man. Great news.
You're so mad, man.
Yeah, you always speak highly of her. Do you have a picture?
Yeah.
She looks hot.
she doesn't really like her picture taken.
Oh, come on, you do must have a picture,
right? Yeah, just one.
Show us a picture, Andrew.
You must have one picture, come on.
He's lying. He's lying. He's lying.
Andrew, come on.
No.
Show us your dress.
He's a liar.
No. All right. I made her up.
What?
Yes, I made her up. Well, at least I don't go out with my axes. And you, what are you laughing at? At least I don't go out with minors. And you! Cry me another sob story, for goodness sake.
In my defense, she was 16, so it was legal. And you're just as bad as we are, lying about having a girlfriend. In fact, why are you even taking this course? You clearly have zero experience with women.
My credentials mean nothing about this course. And clearly, you need a good solicitor if you think she was 16.
Oh, stop it! Come on! What are we doing?
We shouldn't be arguing with each other. We should be helping each other. Man, what you did was a dick move. But from now on, no lies. We are a brotherhood of men. Together we can get through anything.
Agreed.
Oh, agreed.
Come on. Agreed.
Agreed.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
What?
Sorry. Have I got the right room? I'm looking for the Lonely Hearts Club. I was told it was the right place to come if you're single and need help.
Is this the swingers club? Swing? No?
No.
Told you it was the one.